Question 31 is by Shayla Jones. Do you have a pet?
No, but I can show you a kind of pet that I would like to have. It's called a giant schnauzer.
It's like an extra long Scottish terrier. Question 32 is by Robin Sanford. Can you do a video with characters from Five Nights at Freddy's? Next question. Question 33 is by Pendragon Queen 09. Do you watch anime? If so, what's your favorite? Yes, I do watch anime, as I obviously said before. But my favorite anime? I might have to get back to you on that. Maybe in like a decade or so. Question 34 by Rin Kagamine. You can have any superpower. What is it?
Well, Rin Kagamine, if I had any superpower, it would be the ability to not give a fuck.
Question 35 by E. Mesmers. If you know what Homestuck is, who is your favorite human and troll? Hey, I obviously know what Homestuck is. I wouldn't be animating in it if I didn't know. I've been reading since 2009. I'm like on my whatever bajillion thousandth page. Yes, I do know what Homestuck is. My favorite human would be John because he's so positive no matter what he's dealing with. And he always has a way to better a situation, even if he's a complete twit at times. And he's always so jolly and free. And I love it when he does the windy thing. He's like, eh. But my favorite troll... Question 37 is by Janie the Killer. Her name was Jane. What's your favorite another Five Nights at Freddy's question. Ah! It's okay. Five Nights at Freddy's character from any of the Five Nights at Freddy's games. As I had answered before, it would be Bonnie, but I do have another favorite. I guess it would be Marionette. I think I said that right. You know, the puppet. He's adorable. Question 38 by Laughter. What are your thoughts on the Fazbear and Friends video? Channel is by Hot Diggity Demon. It's okay. I love that guy. He's a really good guy. I like his channel a lot. Yes. Question 39 is by The Unicorn. If you woke up as a boy one day, what would be the first thing you do? Okay. Let's see. Pointy ears, black hair, deals with the paranormal. What do you think I would be doing? Yeah. Question 40 by Elfka Jasmine. Hi, Koei. How did you get to the creepypasta fandom?
How did I get into the fandom?
Well,
I don't really know how to answer this. It's because it's so complicated. I feel like the fandom, or the creepypasta lifestyle, rather, just was around me and I just happened to come across it, or it happened to come across me. I don't know. How did I get into the fandom?
Question 41 by Shiro Kazaki. How can I be that cool like you? Aw, thanks so much. But seriously, just be yourself. Question 42 is by Masket the Proxy. Question 1, have you watched Marble Hornets or Tribe 12? Number 2, what are your thoughts on Jane?
Triple Mirror.
I love your creepypasta animations. Thank you so much, Mr. Masket the Proxy. I have watched Marble Hornets. I was yet to watch Tribe 12, but as you can see, I can't watch everything. I really wish I could, though. Probably will in the future. My thoughts on Jane. Me and her are way too much alike at times. And thank you! Thank you, thank you. Question 43 by Tallulah J. Stevens. How did you find creepypasta?
You know what? I just answered this question. They found me. I don't know.
Question 44 by Alex the Killer. Do you leak?
I leak? Do I leak Death Note? Oh, I leak Death Note? Oh!
By the way, my sister's name is Kira.
Oh my god. Does she have a Death Note? Did she have one? Did she write your name in it?
Question 45 by Ashley Coyle. Do you like Soul Eater? If so, who is your favorite character?
I love Soul Eater. It's so cool. I'll tell you my favorite character and my least favorite character. My least favorite character is Black Stars because he's such a cocky little kid. I mean, at first. but
he gets annoying at times. But my favorite character, I'm just gonna have to say, would be Death the Kid, because I relate to him so much. I am a neat freak. It needs to be precise, whatever I put. I like, you'll put a book on the table and I'll say it has to be like a quarter bit to the left for it to be properly put down. Question 46 by Nadine Hughes.
Dear Kawaii Koi, how do you come up with such good ideas? And what do you use to draw them? Love, Nadina-san.
Aw. Well, Nadina-san.
Thank you.
I come up with good ideas. Well, I don't know. It just comes to me and I could be watching an anime or something. And then I could be like, hey, this reminds me of that. Let's write this down and save it for later. And then when I write it down and save it for later, mirror. And then after it's mirrored, I put it in the kitty box and out comes a good idea. And what I used to draw them would be a Wacom tablet.
Question 47 is by Scorgy Cat. Hashtag ask Kawaii.
Yeah, yo!
Do you ever have a strange urge to handcuff yourself, get your mom to put you in a straitjacket, laugh insanely like Light Yagami, draw with blood, except you can't use your hands since you're handcuffed in a straitjacket, then you have to use your mouth to hold the paintbrush? Suddenly tacos! Stop with the tacos! It's raining tacos! Hallelujah! Okay, vanishes into the mist like Naruto. Oh boy. No, I haven't had an urge like this, but I have laughed and saved me like Light Yagami. Okay, question 48 by Bloody Virus.
Koei-chan, I have a question. Do you like waffles? Yes, I like waffles.
Well, that was easy. Question 49 by Sissy Jinx.
Do you ever just lay in bed and think, yes,
cheese is the answer to the world's problems?
How did you know what I was thinking?
Question 50 by Jessica Parada.
When will you be making a new creepypasta animation?
Well, it really depends. I mean, I still have some in the bag, but I don't know if I can get them all out as quickly as I want to.
I mean, but there will be some in the future, so hang tight.
Wow, woo, that was a lot of questions. Well, thank you so much for holding out to the end and watching this, and I hope to see you in the next episode.
Question by Majora. You shouldn't have done that.
What? Done what? Again, that's not even a question.
Let me out! Out of your list of favorite pastas? Am I really that awful to you? I'm cool, right? I'm in. I'm totally hot right now, right? I mean, what about the blood in the bucket? The blood in the bucket in that other video we made. That was pretty attractive, wasn't it? What's wrong with me? Why don't you love me, Koei? Why won't you accept my proposal?
What proposal?
Marry me! Marry me, Koei!
Talisman, back! Back, cyber demon! Back to the underworld from which you came!
Never! Never!
Well, thank God for that Danny Phantom thermos I found on eBay.
You will bear my children!
Koei-sama?